Transaxle. Back to the transaxle. Alright, again. MG1, starter alternator. MG2, draw wheels, final drive. Planetary gear spline connects to a disc that goes around here to the back of the engine and splines into it. So when the engine starts up, the spline is turning the unit. When the engine turns, this turns. MG1 starts the engine up. This, remember, there's a stator around here. It's a stator here. You apply current to that stator. Magnetism gonna walk around that stator. The rotor's gonna chase it. MG1's gonna chase it. Planetary carrier with the pinion gears and a sun gear. Sun gear, carrier, pinion gears. Again, rain gear here. The MG1 sun gear are splined together. So when this starts the engine up, I receive a signal from the stator to start this engine up through the inverter to the stator. So my MG1 turns. Look at the sun gear. Look at the sun gear right here. It also turns. See the sun gear? So when MG1 turns, my sun gear turns. The carrier goes inside, say the sun gear goes inside the carrier like so. So again, MG1 turns, sun gear turns, planetary carrier turns. But I can actually hold it. That's another story though. My carrier sits inside my rain gear. So I got the rain gear, goes to the final drive. I got my carrier with the pinion gears, sits inside the rain gear. My sun gear slides inside the carrier. My MG1 and rain gear are connected together. I'm sorry, you didn't see that. My sun gear and my MG1 are connected together. Oops. See? So when this MG1 turns, my rain gear turns. See? They spline together. Sun gear, MG1. Okay? So now remember, this is the starter. I go to start this car up. My sun gear turns. Engine is starting. Now remember how